The sky is no limit and litigation risk. Worldly and not your friend. You are outlaw and Saint Maximus Caro. Indy Bull, last in. Ready for the start. And they're off in the Indiana Derby. The sky's no limit from the inside is first to try for the lead. From between horses, Indy Bull rushing right out, taking command. Saint Maximus got out of the outside. Litigation Risk is away well towards the front here, and from between horses, Worldly. To the inside as they enter the turn, you are outlaw to the outside. As they enter the bend, it's looking at Lucky. They're on the back stretch now, and on the front, leading the way, it's Indy Bull. The first quarter was 22-4, and to the outside, stepping up now, Worldly taking a short lead, just off the leaders, Litigation Risk. This guy, no limit, to the inside is fourth. St. Maximus got out of the outside is fifth. Nacho Friend is sixth, three lengths back, seventh. You are outlaw alongside eighth is looking at Lucky, and at the trailing position is Dumb Boss Man. The half is 46-4 as they continue on to the far turn. Indy Bull, long shot here on the inside, right there alongside, and now stepping up, taking a lead. This guy is no limit, and this guy is no limit takes command a length. To the outside and attacking comes Worldly. Out of the set of the track, St. Maximus Gatto. Moving up between horses, Litigation Risk and Nacho Friend. And from far out of it, here comes Looking at Lucky. They're in the stretch. This guy is no limit with the lead. Looking at Lucky, coming at him and coming on. To the inside, St. Maximus Gatto. They've less than a furlong to go. And Looking at Lucky has power to the lead. Looking at Lucky by two. To the inside, racing in second, this guy is no limit, and St. Maximus Gatto, it's Looking at Lucky to win the 16th running of the Indiana Derby.